to show you how to use the phonics card for letter L. This is the phonics card. So first, discuss about the picture. Ask your kids, what is this? They would say lollipop. Ask them, do they like to lick lollipops? They would say yes. So first, discuss about the picture. Next, we will move on to the rhyme. Now sing the rhyme. We lick a lollipops, we lick a lollipops. We lick a lollipops. So remember to sing the rhyme with action. When you're singing the rhyme, remember to pause after each line. Wait for kids to repeat and then move on to the next line. So you need to sing the rhyme at least 2 to 3 times with action. So first the picture, then the rhyme. Next, ask your kids what is the sound that they hear often. They would say B. So which letter makes the sound B? Letter N. Now first the picture, then the rhyme, then comes the sound and then the letter. Discuss, this is capital L and this is small L. Now we will move on to the vocabulary words. Ask your kids if they can identify any of these. They would say leaf, lips, lime, lollipop, lamp. So when you're discussing about a picture, remember to emphasize in the beginning letter sound. For example, leaf, lock, lips, lime, lollipop, lamp. So this is how we use